My name is Diksha Saini.
My name is Shabana.
I have a model named the game of mathematics. Mathematics finds an important place in school education. At elementary stage, it is an incapacity student. However, many people find that it creates a phobia in some children. Our model, the game of mathematics, taught them that learning gaps mathematics among children by using an activity-based initiative approach, understanding by doing my peer rather than not a creation of mathematics concepts. Objective, to understand the concept of images, lines, reflection, number of images on the plane mirror. The scientific principle involved. First, the laws of reflection. Second, lateral, universal, and line of symmetry. Material required. A scale, wooden balls, cellar tape, small sunboard pieces, mirrors, glass, cloth, etc. First concept is what we mean. Fix the mirror on the board and take objects like as a glass placed on the mirror. The object can be seen top to bottom, bottom to top. It is called lateral inversal. यदि किसी व्यक्ति आकृति है तो संख्या के नीचे दर्पण रख दिया जाए तो आकृति के नीचे उल्ट दिया जाए तो वह परिवर्तन जल प्रतिबिंब कहलाता है. For example, 0, water image 1, water image 6, water image 7, water image P, water image M, water image arrow, water image. Our second concept is line of symmetry. Fix the mirror horizontally or vertically on the board with the help of small sunboard PC. Suppose we could fold a picture like as butterfly, tortoise, mathematical shapes, English alphabet, etc. The left and right halves might match exactly with each other. If we place a mirror and take up the one side of the half fall exactly on the other side, and the line is made the line of symmetry. Now the complete picture is obtained. In all this figure, both the halves exactly the same along the dotted line. Such figure are called symmetrical figures. The dotted line called the line of symmetry. A figure line has line of symmetry if there is a line, but which is a figure may be folded so that the two parts of the figure will coincide. Our third concept is mirror reflection. Fix the mirror on the line of symmetry. Mirror reflection are naturally related and linked with each other. If we're dealing with mirror reflection, we take into two accounts, left to right and right to left in orientation. We can see left and right changes, but they were no change in their length and angles. यदि किसी भी अक्ष आकृति अथवा संख्या के नीचे संख्या के दाएं अथवा बाएं दर्पण रख दिया जाए अथवा उसमें बनने वाले प्रतिबिंब दर्पण प्रतिबिंब कहलाता है. अर्थात किसी भी आकृति को दाएं अथवा बाएं पलटने पर आकृति की जब बनावट होगी वह दर्पण प्रतिबिंब होती है. Our last and fourth concept is number of images. Fix the mirror on the board. Make a protector with its bottom of the board with the elbow prominent black marker. 0 degrees for 80 degrees marked angle. If we take two plane mirror and take a pot in the front of the mirror, we take angle theta. The images depend on angle theta. Its formula is 360.3 theta minus 1. If we take theta is 90, we can see 3 images. If we take theta is 60 degree, we can see 5 images. If we can take theta is 120 degree, we can see 2 images. And silent feature of the model, solve problems involving water image, line of symmetry, durable, cheap and portable, related to real life, integrate maths learning to other subjects like science, Hindi, English, logical reasoning, activity-based learning, joyful learning, do practice exercise or drill, improve the quality, how to learn maths at the entry level, increase the understanding level of strength, increase the self-confidence in strength. Mirror, math, magic, musty.